John Martin coming out for CSU. Martin going to be taking on J.R. Wirth, the Christian Bird, Virginia product. And 125 pounder. Say John Martin, the Richard senior from Wapakoneta High School, Buckland, Ohio. So Martin, green ankle bands, J.R. Wirt in the red for Ryder. So Wirt, 28th in the latest coaches poll, NCAA coaches poll. So he's a guy who's got an opportunity Sunday to definitely up his stock. Climb up from 28th because he'll have Sean Russell, a turning All-American from Edinburgh. So that's definitely a matchup that the Bronx got to be looking at to win. Martin, the redshirt senior, probably not favored on paper here against Wirt. Redshirt senior as well from Christiansburg. Coached by Daryl Weber, takes a shot. Wirt takes another shot.
One dimensional again, let's go. Up.
130 remains here in the first, for scoreless between Wirt and Martin. There's a dresser dump for Martin. They're gonna call two. And it looks like Ryder might throw the grip, no. And it's gonna reverse him immediately. We've got a 2-2 there. J.R. Wirt, 28th in the coaches panel. He doesn't really take down, gets an immediate reversal. And John Martin of Cleveland State. Ride time at 50 seconds and climbing here. 25 seconds left in the first. We got a 2-2 bout. Come on, 10 seconds left. Looks like Wirt's going to ride the rest of the period after the reversal and take 1:18 of ride time in. Second, and a 2-2 bout here between J.R. Wirt and John Martin. Wirt's choice will be underneath to start the second, tied at 2. His ride time at 1:17, though. So Martin, John Martin, the redshirt senior, going to have to try and take some of that down. And try and get him down below a minute. That's a caution, it looks like, on Wirt. To his feet is Wirt right away. Martin tries to mat, return him Wirt on the hand controller off the mat. We're going to restart. Ride time at 1:09. So Wirt still got the ride time. Got 9 seconds to get out here. So he stays up over a minute. Martin. Still on top. We're off. Still Martin control, 1:03 ride time left, 1:46 left in the second. So Martin got to try and come down for 4 more seconds, get the ride time down. And Wirt has a really good stand. Ride time now down to 59 seconds. The ride time at 57, 3-2 lead right now for J.R. Wirt, Ryder here. It's John Martin of Cleveland State. Been pushing him to the edge, taking some shots. Hasn't been able to get a takedown yet. Wirt, Martin. Shot by Word again off the mat. Action's the call. I'll never understand what's stalling, what's action. From dual meets like this, are they thoroughly confusing? Time and night, and Martin's doing a great job of not giving up stall calls somehow. He's not giving up any takedowns yet. He gave up a reversal, but end of the second, so this thing goes 3-2 into the third. Choice Martin. Martin's gonna go neutral. Typical Ohio fashion. Two lead, riding time down below a minute, not a factor right now. Senior from Christiansburg, Virginia. Binds him, backs him up, and Ward's going to take the 3-2 win, and he's going to run Ryder's lead to 19-6 after 1:25.